Hello children, today we will learn different types of patterns. A pattern is a design in which lines, shapes, forms are repeated. First, half circle pattern. Next, spiral pattern. Then scribble pattern. Next, circular pattern. Then zigzag pattern. After that, curve pattern. Then comes brick pattern. Next is round shape pattern. After that, square pattern. Then comes star shape pattern. Then triangle shape pattern. After that, slanting pattern. See how to use pattern in drawing. First, draw a scenery. Thank you. your pattern drawing is ready.